gee, Mum and Dad, what's going on? I've not heard that before. Mums and Dads, be prepared to give them a cuddle and make them feel. Also have the departure here of the F-111. First flight to the part women have played in breaking through the glass ceiling. The aerospace industry salutes their own and welcomes you to Avalon, home of the Australian International Air Show. Special view if you've not seen this aircraft before.
Watch and enjoy, ladies and gentlemen. Watch and enjoy.
Gary, one can only assume that it is mixed with full rich while we get those flames out the back, or is it jet assisted?
Maybe pyro-assisted, Peter.
Gary, the flames out the back.
Yes, certainly. The engine's quite highly stressed to take off, Peter, so with this aircraft from Sydney, owned by the Historic Aircraft Restoration Society, restored by those members, and flown across the Pacific in the mid-90s, David.
The Catalina, as it's best known, PBY-6.
Capable of a dump and burn. I think Ron's got him licked.
I reckon Mad Ron has really got him licked. You know, anyone who tinkers in a garage for 15 years plus has got to have the world licked and come up with an amazing concept. A super constellation. Yesteryear.
Takes place out of Wollongong, and we're very pleased to have them here this weekend, not only for the Super Constellation, but also with the Lot 18 departure.
Was clever class.
was the historical Aircraft Restoration Society that saw the light in November 1991, and after 5 years of restoration, Connie, as you see her today, let's listen to the rumble of these marvelous... The F-A-18s. The F-A-18 in the sky, their first strafing attack to your left. Look high in the sky, folks, as we prepare to see the first of the F-A-18s making their inbound strike. Personnel involved in this conflict will be containing the situation to ensure that time A is on their side and it is well time managed. Look to the left again, ladies and gentlemen. FA-18s inbound. Flares being released to avoid missile attack. Fire up to the FA-18s.
I know we are awaiting his call coming back, but the Allosport Silent J sailplane is nothing like it in the world. With this exclusive retractable twin jet engine pylon, the Allosport Silent J self-launches and performs both a classic airplane aerial ballet and screaming low-level aerobatics. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, tripping the light fantastic, Mr. Bob Carlton. Simon Jay, soars the skies, lighting the skies as the sunset in Bob's hometown of Albuquerque, New Mexico.
Ladies and gentlemen, the F-111, mission completed. Detonations, the last mopping up of the battle.